possible there's an aspect of your parents' death that you haven't faced. And you were so young when it happened.
Maybe I'll leave you two alone. This goes way beyond taking your work home, doesn't it, Doctor?
All right. I think he's fascinating. Clinically. Why does a man do this? It's as if he's cursed to pay some great penance. Now, what crime could he have committed to deserve a life of nightly torture?
It's more than just professional interest, isn't it, Chase?
Bruce, are you jealous?
No, I can't be jealous of Batman.
I want to be close, but you won't let me near. What are you protecting me from?
You want to know me? You want to know who I am? I guess we're all two people. One daylight and the one we keep in shadow.
Bruce, what's wrong?
I raced out into the storm, trying to outrun the rage, pain, and then I fell. I fell forever. Cave was monstrous. It must have been there for centuries. And there, deep in the shadows, I saw. It was coming toward me. I was scared at first, but only at first. The figure in the dark was my destiny. It would change my life forever. I would use its image to strike terror into the hearts of those who did evil. I would ensure what happened to me would never happen to anyone else again. I would have my revenge.
Bruce, what are you trying to tell me? Bruce, what are you trying to tell me? Bruce, what are you trying to tell me?
Bruce, what are you trying to tell me?
Bruce, what are you trying to tell me?
Bruce, what are you trying to tell me?
Bruce, what are you trying to tell me?
I'm Batman. I'm Batman.